What's up, little one? It's very windy outside, so he's a bit scared, I think. He's crying. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. No? Do you want food? Yes, I think he wants to eat breakfast. But I don't want to stand up. I got holiday now. I can sleep as long as I want. Please.
Good morning. Sorry for me looking like this. I don't know. I slept like too short because it was so windy. Then I woke up and was like, shit, because I got holidays right now, and I don't know, I just wanted to sleep a bit more. Could you please shut up for a minute? Okay, Katie, if you wanna, shut up for a moment, I'm talking. If you want to stand up and get breakfast, you should make breakfast for everyone, okay? Is that a plan? He's not listening to me, he's looking outside. Yes? Yes, that is a plan, yes. Okay, then, just let me stand up, let me get ready, please. Okay, we are ready to rumble. Isn't that right, Kitty? Is it right? Like he doesn't know what to answer. He's so cute.
No, I'm not cute. I'm a big boy.
No, you're not. Woo! Everything hurts. I did too much sports yesterday because we had like a little competition at our school in football, and I don't play football or soccer. Soccer. I'm very sorry for my pronunciation, but I'm very tired. And then I went to my horse, which didn't really go that well because it was just too windy and was so nervous and we couldn't do anything without it jumping or, I don't know, doing shit. Maybe you can hear it, but it's very windy outside. Well, then I get home and I just did a workout because it's so beautiful because I got this plan has a workout plan and I don't want to miss it. But, yeah, now I got... Oh, Pauli! Some real pain from that. Peasy. Peasy, come rein. It's okay. Got some goods. I'm just sitting in the car waiting that we can drive home. And I got a new lipstick and I'm gonna try it after we eat lunch. I was a bit distracted from something. I'm so tired. As you can see, my hair doesn't look that great. Because of the wind and the weather in general, and because of my pullover. And so I'm gonna do something that I wanted to do like a long, long time ago. And yeah. Sorry for the bad light, it's again in the opposite direction it should be, but I don't have anything to put my smartphone on, so yeah. I got this lotion that should make your hair like really shiny. It gets greasy from that pretty easy, so I don't use it that often because my hair tends to get greasy, but in a strange way. So I got really dry skin, but my hair still looks pretty greasy, I think. So I don't need it. I think it's too old to use it. And so I'm just gonna replace it with water, because there are many hairstyles that you can only do with a bit of help from water or something. Okay, now that I've done that, I think we can get going with my hairstyle. But first, I did find these kinds of bottles rather useful, so if you got them, don't throw them away. You can use them for many things, for like watering your plants to something like this. So yeah, it's just a nice little tip. Okay, I also got a new brush, so we're gonna use that. And yeah, I also got a new mirror, so we can use all of that. Okay, so I think this really is a pretty good brush. So it's anti-static. I don't know if that's not the right word, but your hair doesn't do shit when you brush it with this brush. Good English. Well, this is confusing. Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I decided that I'm gonna let my hair open. So yeah, just gonna make this mess to something. And yeah, now I've got the eyeliner game going on, and I'm just gonna test my new lipstick now.
Sleeping.
Okay, smell my hand.
Yum. Yum.
Grumpy. I'm invited to a party this evening. I don't really want to go. I'm not the kind of person that really likes to go on parties and drink and do drugs. Just kidding. But I really don't like these things. So I don't know. But yeah, that's why I put on some makeup. But I can't do anything against this red spots, because when I put makeup on them, it will get really itchy, and when I wash it off, it will be 500% worse. So I can't really do anything against that, but yeah, I'm just gonna try to have some fun. What I do really like to put on is some lipstick, and I don't really know what I should wear to the party, so I'm just gonna look through my closet to find something that looks good, and then I'll look if it matches with some lipstick, and maybe I'm gonna put that on. Maybe it's gonna keep me from eating too much. Looks so beautiful, but it's not! You see those clouds? They're bad clouds. You know why? Because they signalize that there will be rain and big clouds the next days. Yes, they're everywhere. The sky looks so great, I love the sky, but it's so windy, and actually when you go outside it will be so cold! This is so beautiful! My makeup is just really messy right now, so I'm gonna fix that. And yeah, I think this will be the end of the vlog. I made a cheesecake with my brother, maybe you will see it. And yeah, thanks for watching.